Have you ever spent minutes waiting for a folder to open or for an app to launch, all while wondering, why is my computer so slow? Then you are in the right place, because I'm going to show you the 7 most common reasons why you have to deal with a slow computer, and more importantly, how to fix that. You might not believe me, but one of the easiest answers to how to fix a slow computer is to reboot it. Yeah, when your mum told you, let your computer rest, she wasn't kidding. Windows OS can slow down significantly due to an overload of temporary files, error logs, and such, most of which all get wiped upon a restart. Besides, many apps can run background processes after you launch them once, even if it happened days ago. But we'll talk about that later. So go ahead and click the Windows button, find the Power button and click Restart. This will get rid of all the temporary files and unnecessary processes. Talking about background processes, they are often the reason why my PC is so slow, and even a restart won't help if they launch alongside the system. In this case, the slow computer fix is as follows. Right-click the taskbar at the bottom and click Task Manager. There you'll be able to check all background processes. If you find any processes that would slow Windows 10 for you, feel free to right-click and close the process. You should notice right away how it frees your PC's resources. However, that will not help if your computer is running slow due to startup programs. So, how to speed up Windows 10 in this case? Well, you can just disable auto-launch for apps you don't use too often. Once again, open Task Manager by right-clicking the taskbar or using the quick link menu with the Win and X key combo. In the Task Manager, open the Startup tab, and here you can freely disable any app that you don't need. Just right-click and choose Disable. The next issue is more prevalent on laptops with additional hard drives. How to speed up Windows 10 laptop if its memory is full. First, I would recommend creating partitions, if you haven't already, and keeping your system and all crucial apps on a separate C drive. All the non-executable files can be on other partitions, no problem. And just to be clear, this all matters because Windows needs space to run, and running out of hard drive space results in a slow computer. After creating partitions, if you are still running out of space, consider deleting some apps or unnecessary files. Windows has dedicated tools for that, StorageSense, which will free space by removing temporary files, and disk cleanup for both temporary files and unimportant ones, such as duplicates or copies. You can find StorageSense in the System category of the settings. Just look at the screen for specific directions. And to open disk cleanup, just right-click the drive you need to clean up in Windows Explorer. However, sometimes it's the system itself that forces you to wonder, why is my computer so slow? I'm talking about the corruption of system files, of course. In this case, there are 2 tools that can help. First, DISM, Deployment Image Service and Management Tool. In order to run it, you have to get a little bit technical, so bear with me, I'll run you through it. Open the Windows search bar and type PowerShell. Once you find the app, run it as administrator. In the console window, type the following line. I'll pause for a moment so you can copy it. Now hit enter and let DISM detect and fix corrupted files for you. Alternatively, you can use SFC, or System File Checker. Open PowerShell again and type FSC space /scan /now. Then hit enter. This process should find and replace corrupted files. Regardless of which option you choose, don't forget to restart your PC afterwards. But no amount of restarting is going to take care of a malware infection, another possible cause of system slowdown. Of course, you do have Windows Defender, the built-in malware protection, but I wouldn't count on it completely. It's very dependent on Windows updates, and they are not frequent enough to update virus databases. Plus, it's prone to giving a lot of false positives. I usually use a third-party antivirus or an app like NordVPN, which has threat protection, a feature aimed at fending off malware before it even gets to your device. It's a less expensive option too, especially if you get the discount like the one you can grab in the description down below. Similarly to background processes, there could be active unnecessary services. For instance, if you are not into gaming, all these Xbox services are probably useless to you. To get rid of unnecessary services, open the Start menu and type Run. After that, press Enter and type services.msc. This will open the services list. As you can see, there is a lot of them, and if you find useless ones, just right-click and disable them. Make sure to apply your changes and don't forget to restart your PC to enforce them. So that's it. Now you know 7 main reasons, what causes PC to slow down over time, and how to fix those issues. I know it can be a little intimidating, but if you follow the steps, everything will turn out alright. Why is my computer so slow all of a sudden? I hope that question won't bother you anymore. I plan to release more easy tutorials and computer advice, so consider subscribing to keep notified.